All right, we're back. And I noticed that when we were on lunch, that the amounts of miners we had is not going to be enough. Don't think we're gonna be able to get all four online. Salad. It was, you know, leafy greens and all that good stuff. I like a good salad. I'm a fan of salad. So for me, it's, you know, it's good. The only good salads that I like salads, but I make my own salads. So I put exactly what I like to eat in them, so it makes it so that they taste good. Some power. Although I haven't gotten the bought eggs that so I could put hard-boiled eggs in there. Just haven't gotten around to making the hard-boiled eggs. Okay. This bottom line definitely will not. Max out. But that's okay. Set up. We're gonna have to deal with yeah, they're actually they're starting to send big guys against us, so we're gonna have to deal with that. As soon as we can. Should be fine for now. Should be in the upper deployment. We do not have enough long arms. Crap. I should have checked before I left the base. Yeah, I thought I had enough and I wasn't paying attention. And... okay. One more trip back home. And then I can grab all the bullets and everything I need to take down this other thing. So it's not there. But it's not the worst. Well, that one's gonna be a lot harder since they got some tier 3 or level 3 bugs getting produced on that one, which is why we gotta nip that one in the bud right away. That should give us about a full halfway. Nice. Alright. Run back home real quick. Again, this is going to be a little bit of a challenge because that bottom row doesn't have enough iron. The node wasn't big enough to really cover it, so we'll pick it from here too. Oh yeah, we're getting some... Oh, here's a... That one definitely has to go. That one's probably got to go. That's nothing. We got to clear some of this stuff out. That one's going to have to go here soon. Yeah, there's some big ones. Well, that's... not good if you're worried about a drug test. Just saying. That's what I like to call less than good. Not be doing drugs. Just saying. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure they could filter for prescription drugs. I would imagine in this day and age they could filter for prescription drugs. Okay. Don't think that's enough bullets. Six. Also really want some more grenades. Grenades are, if you never use grenades in this game, Jeremy, you need to start using grenades. They're fantastic. That should be enough for now. Especially for clearing out trees. They're unbelievably good. Okay. Long arm inserters, and then we'll pick up some more bullets, and then I don't know. Using grenades? Yeah, grenades are pretty nice. Okay. Yeah, you throw them and it's there. I'll show you. Yeah, I'll show you a little tutorial. And that's how you clear trees with grenades. Well, yeah, I sent you a message yesterday. Did you get the one I just sent you on Discord? I literally just sent it. Might take a second. After we get this rocking and rolling, then we still have to fix actual base. The base doesn't is not ready and equipped for iron coming in this way, and we gotta switch all the iron lines. And we're gonna have to start doing signals here soon. Whole row in incorrectly. Alright. Now I'm back from lunch. All right. Now my brain's kicking up. don't have enough lights, but I'm not gonna care about the lights. We're still okay. I'll come back and do lights. Yeah, the northern ones are starting to get upset. Alright. Let's get it rolling. Yeah, they seem to be clearing just fine. So the front one's going to be basically filled by these two. Two and a half. This one's going to be filled by this one. This one gets filled by this one. And this one gets filled by another. And as it kind of evens out, all right, so we should be one more left. Once this fills up, now this will also become a lot better once we get stack inserters. Before we attack here, actually, I'd rather go deal with. Promise, yeah, they're hitting me too hard. Yep, there's the big guy. Yeah, we gotta deal with him. We gotta deal with him. I just want to see the maiden voyage go of our first train with stuff in it. And then we'll go and deal with that. Gotta deal with that too. Okay. Getting closer. And there she goes. Breaking through defenses and gotta deal with them. What has a new hero? Too long. I just gotta get some of these down. That's all gone, and we lost everything. Awesome. You know, I should have fell back. We do not have the tools to deal with that. Destroy all that. Okay, that's fine. We'll keep them occupied for a little bit. Oh well. Let's work on our iron. And upgrading some lines. And that's just gonna be what it's gonna be out there. Turrets make it a lot simpler. But it makes defenses in general a lot easier. So this needs to be 2.